coming from a metalcore scene and a deathcore scene where the term groupie is really thrown around with absolutely no context, and I know I say it a lot as a joke, and I kind of just like coined that term because I think it's a great thing to just take it and run with it.